Hello, it's part 74, Days Gone. Go there fast.
Change. If you had any idea what they were cooking up inside Cloverdale in your goddamn backyard, you'd have a heart attack. I hope this is high enough. Boozer, it's Deacon. Come back. Long's Lake Camp, is anyone there?
Deke, is that you? I can barely hear you. You're cutting out. Where the hell are you?
Crater Lake, believe it or not. Hey, I...
It's good to hear from you again, brother. I thought maybe you were heading back.
No, Boozer, not yet. It's complicated. Look, I'm just sort of checking in, see how, you know, how everything's going.
Good, good, Deke. Things are going good. You'll never guess who the man put in charge of security.
Wait, you?
Yeah, you got it. Guess you figured.
Like I said, I just wanted to check in.
Yeah, it was good to hear from you, brother.
Yeah, he was helping.
Go do that job first. shot the bitch. Okay, so apparently that headshot did not count.
Sir, whatever I can do to help.
We sent a patrol north along Highway 97 to investigate a group of anarchists.
Great, more anarchists.
Anarchists? The assholes that left those little fucking cairns all over the place? Yeah, I've met them once or twice. Way back in the day, I thought they were all killed off.
Evidently not. I've marked their location on your map. I'm sending you in alone in case any of our men are being held.
Yeah, I get it. I'll have a better chance of getting them out alive. Got it.
Patrol Commander, Sergeant Mitch Allen. He's a personal friend.
Yeah.
Yes, sir. I'll do what I can.
Pardon?
Can send him a doctor, please.
Okay.
Can.
I'm counting on you, Corporal. Dismissed.
I'm just gonna sort the bike out and then end the video there.
Hey,
thank you for watching. See you in my next vid.